Before you start a business, you need ideas to help you decide what to sell. Brainstorming is a way to quickly generate ideas so you can choose the best ones to investigate. In this video, you'll brainstorm a list of your skills and interests so you can create a business that you enjoy doing and that uses your strengths. When brainstorming, come up with as many ideas as you can. Build off of other ideas to create new ones. And more importantly, stay open-minded and objective. To begin, add a title to your document and center it. On a new line, type skills and interests. Align that text with the left side of the page. Brainstorm at least 5 interests, activities, or hobbies that you like. Type each idea on a new line. To make your document easier to read and organize your list, insert bullets. Highlight your list and then select a bullet style. Add more ideas to your list. Include skills or knowledge you've gained from your hobbies, volunteering, or paid work. Once you've brainstormed at least 5 skills and interests, think of what other people have said you're good at. Family members, friends, and coworkers may come up with great ideas that you wouldn't think of. Type these ideas in a separate list in your brainstorming document. You've completed the first part of your brainstorming document. In the next video, you will identify available resources you can use for your business. Now it's your turn. Add a title to your brainstorming document and center it. Create bulleted lists of at least 5 skills and interests, and list 3 skills others have said you're good at.